guys, my name is Evelyn Sims and welcome to my channel. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Today we're doing another lookbook and this one is a spring lookbook. I've been wanting to do a spring lookbook since March, but I just, never got to do it. So we're doing it now in May and I know this is the last month of spring, but it's all good. You'll just get a summer lookbook next month. It's all good, you know? That's what we're doing today. The sim that I made in this lookbook or for this lookbook to model it or whatever, I don't fully know. Her name is Ivy, and that's because I feel like spring is very, like, you know, flowers and everything. So her name is Ivy. I thought that was fitting. And for her looks, we're going for like pastels, kind of some flowers here and there as well. And there's a lot of denim too, both blue and also gray, I think. And possibly a kind of pinkish tone too. I don't fully know what that color was, but I like her outfits. I think they're all very spring-like. Covering up her up, but not like fully, because, you know, it's kind of getting warmer outside. If you don't live in Scotland, at least it's getting warmer outside. I mean, it's still like, the Scottish people have this mentality that as soon as it's above 10 degrees, it's warm. And I'm like, no, I don't get that. I'm from Denmark. It's colder in Denmark than it is over here. What are you guys talking about? I don't fully know what that's about, but it's like, it doesn't really get warm over here, not very often. If we're lucky, we have maybe like 1 or 2 weeks sometime during the summer where there'll be like a wannabe heat wave or something. Other than that, you know, it's just the same pretty much. And if we're unlucky, maybe it'll start snowing sometime during May. Who knows? But yeah, so I don't fully, it's not super spring-like outside. It's kind of gray today and also windy, and so it looks more like fall, but it's all good. It's all good. I am still gonna like sit in here and just imagine that it's spring and bright and sunny outside, so everything's good. But yeah, for her outfits, actually, I kind of wanted her to be a blonde sim because blonde is what I kind of associate with spring a little bit, but then I came across this hair and I was just like, no, she needs it. And I know it's another clayified hair. I'm sorry, I'll try to use clay hairs more, but it's because it's new in my game and everything, so I just tend to use like whatever's new pretty much, and because it's like new and exciting, and you know, so yeah, we're using a lot of clayified hairs these days, but I hope that's okay with you. I just want to throw in a little bit of an update because I know that I kind of missed the zodiac sign, or not kind of, I missed the zodiac sign on Friday, but I just didn't have time to record it, and I didn't want to do it on Monday again because I had this plan for today. So we're just moving the zodiac signs just a week, and that's completely fine. What is the next one that's coming up? Libra. I'm gonna learn how to pronounce that before Friday. So don't worry about that, but that one will be coming up on Friday. I promise you guys, I'm gonna record it tonight, so everything is good and we should be back on track. And that just means that the next series that I'm planning on starting will be starting a week later, and it's all good. Everything's fine. I do have an exciting video. Well, that's super exciting, but it's a room built and it was suggested by one of you guys. I know I can't pronounce things, it's fine, okay, whatever. struggles. But it was suggested by one of you guys, so that's gonna turn into a series and I'm super excited about that. So yeah, that's coming up tomorrow. And other than that, if you do have any suggestions, let me know as always down in the comment section. I am all up for suggestions, whether it's for builds or cast videos or cast series or anything like that. I do have some ideas for machinimas I kind of want to do, but machinimas take a long time to do, so it's gonna take a while to like fix it. But I did write down yesterday when I went to bed, I was like, I had an epiphany while I was trying to sleep and I was like, no, get up. So I woke up and wrote it down on my phone. It's just the story of my life, but so we'll see if that happens at some point. But it was a cute story, so I hope that can't happen. Well, it wasn't cute, it was kind of sad, but it's fine. We'll see how it goes. But like I said, if you do have any suggestions, just let me know in the comment section and I will have a look at it. I write everything down that you guys write me, so I like on its own page in my notebook that's called suggestions. So I always have them written on there to sort of have a look at now and then in case you guys have anything specific you want to see. So yeah, other than that, I hope you like the lookbook. I will try to fix the CC list. Speaking of CC list, just take it easy, they'll be there eventually, I promise, because I do post all my lookbooks on Tumblr, so before I post them on there, the CC list will be in the description here on YouTube as well. So they'll be there at some point. There is no need to, like, you know, continuously ask me or threaten me even. Not gonna get too much into that, but I just don't fully understand why. But it'll be there at some point, I promise you guys, and I stick to my promises. So anyways, I hope you like Ivy here. You can download it off the gallery if you want to. My ID stands for YouTube name, so Evidence Sims. And other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe, and all that good stuff if you did. And I hope to see you in the next one. Feelings come to life again. My feelings come to life. I didn't care. Ooh. I just saw her standing near. And my feelings come to life again. She's my Mrs. Right. My only one and only one. Yeah, my only one and only one. My only one and only one. My only one. Giving up on love, and I tried to block those feelings off. What else could I do? In a millisecond, and it all came back. When I thought that everything was lost.